What's up, guys? I'm Wayne Bettis. I'm here at HEP2O, and we're going to show you exactly how to install a pipe run through some joists and installing a T-joint. Come with me. So we're about to feed some pipe work through some joists. First of all, I'm going to tape up the end to make sure that no muck gets into the system pipe work. And then what I'm going to do is simply feed this through. As you can see, it's very, very flexible, and these holes aren't in line, which is again just highlighting how flexible this pipe work is. And within a few seconds, I am up the other end of the room, and you can see from how flexible this is, I can even come back on myself, which just makes life so much easier. Now what we're gonna do is we're gonna cut in a T into this joint here, okay? So first of all, I'm gonna cut the pipe, and then we're gonna use the inserts, which form part of the InForSure technology. So it will give us a clear indication that the joint that we're about to make is sound. So get the joint in, and then I'm gonna do a little twist, and I can feel that rumble, so I know that that's in, and then I'm gonna do the same on the other side. Okay, and then I'm gonna just put the last connection of the T-joint in. I'm gonna feed this up through this hole here, and we do exactly the same process. We push in, and then we give it a twist to ensure that we feel that rumble, and then we know everything is sound and connected. That's it, job done. If you have any questions, please post in the comments below. Thank you for watching.